Hold on. I don't have nothing on me, bro.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? I know this is your boy Hot Boy Zell from the ZNQ Chronicles, and today I'm back with another banger. So today I'm going to be pegging my girl Q. I'm going to be telling like I got robbed. I'm on the phone talking to her to see how she reacted to this video. So make sure you guys stay tuned to this video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to this video. This is your boy Hot Boy Zell, and I'll be right back. Alright, you guys, I'm finna get it started right now. I'm finna call Q. Hello? Hello?
Z, what you doing?
I'm in the car right now. I'm just chilling right now. I just came out of the store right now, so
I'm going. You on your way?
Yeah, I'm about to get my coat from the back. Oh, what's going on, bro? What?
Hello?
What? I don't got nothing, bro.
Z,
I don't have nothing. I don't got nothing. Hold on, kid, I'm getting robbed. I don't got nothing. I don't got nothing on me. Hold on.
You better leave him alone, bro.
I don't have nothing on me, bro. Bro. I don't got nothing on me, bro. What?
Oh my God, Z.
I don't have nothing, bro.
Get, bro,
you got my wallet, bro. Oh my God. I just got robbed, Q. I'm right here. I just got robbed, Q. Oh my God. Call the phone. I just got robbed. Oh my God, I just got robbed.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm finna call the police. Where are you at? What's your location?
I'm 10 minutes away from the house, man. Call the police right now, man. I just got robbed. They took my wallet and everything. They took the car and everything, Q.
They took the car?
Yes, they took the car and everything. Hurry up and call the police now.
Oh my God, they did not take my car. Z,
yes. They went to the car.
Call the police, Z. You call them too. Get off the phone.
All right, I'm going to call them right now. All right. I'm going to get her real good. Here we go.
Hello?
Man, just get my stuff back, man. Just give me the car back. Give my all my stuff back now. I need all my stuff back, bro. It's three of them, Q. Oh my God, man! I need my stuff back, man. Oh my God, not in my pockets now. Oh my God. Get off me. I don't got nothing, bro. I don't got nothing, bro.
I'm 10 minutes
away from the house.
I don't know where that is.
You gotta
call the police.
I tried to call the police. They ain't answer the phone. It's busy. I can't run, kid. They got me at gunpoint. I ain't on the run. They say call your girl. They say call your girl.
I'm on the phone with the police. They need your location.
I don't got nothing else, bro. Y'all can leave.
Guys, get away from him.
Y'all can leave. I don't got nothing else, bro. Leave. I don't got nothing else, bro. Come on, bro. I got kids, bro.
When do you guys move?
I got kids, bro. Y'all can have everything in this. Y'all can have anything, bro. Let me go.
Come on, bro. You need to get out of there.
Let me go, bro. Let me go, bro.
Get out of there, guys. He has kids. Get away from him.
Let me go, bro. Let me go. Y'all took everything, man.
Oh,
they took my. They took one of my shoes. And they cut my pants up.
Oh my God.
Let me go, bro. I don't have nothing else. Let me go, bro. I don't got nothing else. Let me go, bro. Let me go, bro. I got, man, I got two kids, man. Let me go. I got two kids, man. Let me go, man.
The cops is on their way right now.
You is hella mad. I'm finna get Q real good right now. She is hella mad, guys.
Few inches later.
I'm finna go in the house right now, so I'll be right back.
6 hours later.
Already, where was this at? I have to call the police. Like, where was this at?
I was at Safeway.
Where?
The one in Riverville. Packet Safe.
Oh my God, no.
Damn, man. I was just walking.
Did you get a good look at them?
They had ski masks on.
Oh my God.
They were tall. One had dreads. His dark skin. The other two was light skinny. Was short.
Man.
God damn. I was going there, get some food and come out. And rob me, man. What I'm going to do now, Q? To my ID and everything.
Here
I go. I want... Love me, Q. Damn.
Why are you getting mad at me?
I told you to call the police, Q.
You said you called them. I told you what was your location. I didn't even know your location.
You don't see this?
Yes, you okay though, right? That's why I was trying to hug you, make sure you're okay. You threw me off, Q. You're making it seem like this is my fault.
I'm okay, Q. I got one shoe on, Q. I'm okay. Look at my pants, Q. Look at my shirt, Q. I'm okay. Huh?
Oh my God. This is irritating.
Stupid idiot.
Few inches later.
I tried to tell you where I was at, but I couldn't. It took my stuff. It took everything. My ID, everything. All right,
so where were you?
The credit card, everything.
I was in
Emeryville. Damn. I didn't even see them niggas.
They took my car.
I was sitting in the car. I was just in the car.
You are fine, though. You're here.
Don't forget all that.
Thank God you're here.
Forget all that.
It's not
they took my ID, my credit card, took the car, everything. Took the food, everything. Damn. They had a gun to my head. They said I called police anything. It would kill me right on the spot. Damn!
Hello?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna call it. I gotta report this. You got robbed.
God! You idiot! I told you to call him the first time I'm on the phone with you.
Bro, I didn't even
They took my wallet phone. To my phone, so the car,
wait
everything.
Wait a minute, hold up. I didn't even know what your location was.
I told you.
And then you're yelling at me like this is my
I told
phone.
You I was in Emeryville. At Packet Safe. I told you. Damn,
Q. First of all, you're going to need to calm down.
Z, calm down.
Like you. Ain't no coming down. They took my shoe.
Your shoe.
I got one shoe.
You're here though. Your life is here. Now we need to worry about
clothes.
Our other stuff. The belongings. My car.
Look at my stuff, though, Q. It took my ID.
Oh my God.
Took my credit card, everything.
Here they are right now. I'm calling right now.
God!
Hello? Hi, I'd like to report an emergency. Yes. No, okay, this address, my address is, yes, no, so the emergency didn't happen here. Where were you at?
I was at Pack and Save in Irvinville, California.
Pack and Save. It's my boyfriend.
2145.
He got robbed.
Emeryville Street.
He got robbed. It's not on Emeryville, San Pablo. Excuse me. Yes, they know where it is. He got robbed. He got my car. My car got robbed. And everything. Yes. You got to talk to him, they said.
Hello? Yes, I ain't trying to hear nothing else. I got robbed. Yes, the first one, he had dreads. He was tall and dark. The other two, they were both light-skinned, was short, with a fade like me. Yes. I know. I don't want to hear no other questions. Y'all need to go find the car. We got a tracker on the car. Go find the car.
You can't talk to them like that.
Bye.
No, you can't talk to them like that.
Damn, damn.
You can't talk to them.
They said it'll be 2 hours.
Like no, it's damn. Not 2 hours.
All because of you. Damn, Q! Next time I tell you where I'm at, look where I'm at! Damn! You stupid idiot! Took the car, took my wallet, everything ended up in here, took the food, took the car, turned my clothes up, took my one shoe. Look, Q, I got one shoe on. You want to see my pants, my shirt? Them niggas told me to do jumping jacks. How my big ass gonna doing jumping jacks? I can barely walk. You wanna see something right here? I can barely run. Tell me if you run, I'm gonna shoot your ass in the ass.
Bro, like, just think of the positive. You here still.
Key, that was humiliating. They told me if I run, they gonna shoot me in the ass. I can't run. God damn, Q! You dumb idiot! Oh my God. You gotta find a way to get the car back.
You gotta find a way. You gotta find a way. You play that. Why are you playing hard right now? Why are you playing? Why are you playing?
Because of you!
You the one got me! Freaking what?
It was a prank!
Gotti! Gotti!
You idiot! It's a prank!
What?
It's a prank, idiot!
It's a prank! Got the girl Q really good. She really thought I got robbed. Nah. The car is outside in the front in the house. And my other shoe is in the room. I got Q real good. I told her to call 911. She knows exactly where I was at.
Where's the car?
Go look in the front.
Where's the car?
It's in the front.
Where's the
Now she got the stick now?
Why are you playing?
She been violent now. See, I see everybody, she got the stick now. You gonna check in the front? Is the car right there?
They'll go like this. So if I go like this, it'll bend me up, and then I'll boot you.
No sticks on the. Look, I see you guys. She's trying to hit me with the stick, guys. This girl is tripping. It's a prank, Q. Can I get a TMZ in the comments?
This is the last time that you call in 911, and we gonna get in trouble.
I just told you, Q, it was a prank. How many times I got to tell you that?
Why?
You dumb idiot.
It was my kid's
God. And the guys, the police really called back. Oh, my God. But my girl Q already told me what the prank to our kids played on the phone. But. So make sure you guys stay tuned to again. This your boy Hot Boy Zell from the Z and Q Chronicles. That's your girl Q from the Z and Q Chronicles. I come out with bangers, bangers after bangers. And we will see you guys in the next video.
Z&Q, baby. I love you, baby. I love you so much, Z.
I love you so much, baby. I love you so much, Q.